going on? We're on the green carpet of IFA Rocks here in Madrid, Spain, and we've just had a very, very eventful green carpet. A whole lot of celebrities, Bollywood celebrities, have walked the green carpet. There was Shahid Kapoor, there was Sonakshi Sinha, there was Karan Johar, there was Anil Kapoor, Fira Pinto was here as well, Nargis Fakhri was there as well. So it was a really eventful green carpet. So let's bring you all the highlights of this green carpet today, only on Bollywoodama.
पहली बार मैं परफॉर्म करने जा रहा हूँ आईफा स्टेज पे और आई थिंक ऑन द मेन स्टेज अलॉन्ग साइड ह्यूज सुपर स्टार्स लाइक सलमान सर ऋतिक सर प्रियंका चोपड़ा एंड दीपिका पादुकोण सोनाक्षी सिन्हा एंड लास्ट बट नॉट लीस्ट एक्चुअली लीस्ट मी न्यू कमर सो यू नो बीइंग द यंगेस्ट पर्सन ऑन दैट स्टेज इज अ लिटिल फ्राइटनिंग बट आई थिंक आई एम रेडी फॉर टुमारो
व्हाट्स अप फरीदीन ऑल ऑफ देम द होस्ट्स आर गोना बी ग्रेट आई थिंक And I'm just going in there to see who's performing and what's going to happen, and I'm excited. I'm not performing, so I'm just going to clap for people and have fun.
Of course, I know everybody is going to be looking forward to Salman Khan's performance.
Right.
But I'm looking forward to Shahid and Farhan Akhtar hosting because
right.
I remember my first IFA when they hosted, it was really funny. Mm. So I'm looking forward to that. And Sonakshi, Deepika,
Priyanka.
Yeah, she's an amazing performer, yeah.
I am already performing at IFA.
Are you missing?
I've become like an IFA staple. IFA won't happen without me.
Salman Khan and Ranveer Singh when it comes to best actor, who are you rooting for?
Ranveer, any day. And he truly, truly deserves it. I think for an actor who's been around in the industry for only 5 years, yeah, and done, what, 5 or 6 movies, to be able to pull off that performance was incredible. And I can't think of anyone else who could have done that better than him.
Not nervous, excited. There's always a little bit of nervous energy before you go on stage. So yeah, I just hope that you're always worrying about ki kuch technical mess up nahi ho jaye, ki, you know, something like that doesn't happen. And things like that, show bahut lamba nahi ho jana chahiye. Other than that, just, you know, looking forward to have fun on stage.
No, only dancing this year. I'm dancing to the legendary Sridevi Ji's songs. I'm going to be paying a tribute to her, her achievement in Indian cinema. And it's such an honor for me to be able to dance to her songs. Yeah.
See, everyone keeps asking me that. I'm looking forward to watching everyone. Because I don't get to watch everyone, right? So I'm as excited as everyone who's here today.
It's you know what's really exciting about this year is that every nomination has a really amazing performance. I mean, you think about Salman and Bajrangi Bhaijaan.
Always fantastic to be back in Spain. I'm actually here every year. So it's like, I have to say something in Spanish. Te quiero. Love you, want you.
Europe is beautiful. Every bit of architecture, you walk in Paris, or you walk in Florence, or you walk in Madrid or Barcelona. I'm sure there's a lot of here to be seen, but architecture is my favorite,
exactly.
Pastime, and that's
absolutely
one thing I would have been if I was not a filmmaker. So I would have been an architect.
How's been the experience of Madrid so far? Amazing architecture.
I almost didn't make it because I was working, but I was like, I cannot miss this. And I love the whole Wizcraft family and IFA, so I got here really late last night.
Right.
But it's so stunning. Ek to yahan pe din khatam bhi nahi hote. So it's so beautiful. Light ekdam perfect hoti hai. Sare shoot yahi pe hone chahiye Europe mein.
Absolutely.
I mean, I think it's a beautiful country. I love the food, and I think the people are really fun. You know, there's an informality with the Mediterranean culture, which is very close to home in India. You know, they're easy. They're open, and they're warm, and they're family oriented, and they're very close to home. And I feel like the Spaniards are like the Punjabis of Europe. You know, they are loud and gregarious, and fun-loving and hospitable.
It's been too much fun. We've been here for the last 2 days and we've walked around, something that we don't do enough of back home in India. Walked around, soaked in the environment, the atmosphere, sat around at cafes, eaten lots of food, listened to a lot of good music, live music. It's a very vibrant, hospitable, warm city. It's been great.
Whose performances are you looking forward to?
Everybody's.
Any special one?
Salman.
Priyanka Chopra.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to Priyanka's performance.
Thank you.
Who are you wearing today?
I don't know who I'm wearing. Remember what I said yesterday? But I've been styled by Shalina Natani.
Don't be a fuddu. Or fuddu fuddu hota hai, lalli lalli hota hai.
Thank you. This is an outfit made by a very dear friend of mine. Her name is Zara Umrigar. And she's very, very talented.
Really? Do I look that? Am I making it that obvious?
You look like Jackie Shroff right now.
Really? Wow, that's a compliment.
My gown is by Verb and my jewelry is by UB.
This is Faridun Sherif, Kamal Tayyeb Sheikh, here in IFA, Madrid, Spain. Keep on watching.